Those are the two issues.
Yeah. So why don't we dissect this a little bit? Because there's one thing that leaps out of this story, and I know it does for you too.
Mm-hmm.
Here's this guy, 38 years, he's been laying by the water. Why would he be laying by the water? He wants to be healed,
mm-hmm.
right? And Jesus says to him, do you want to be healed? I mean, isn't it obvious that he wants to be healed? He's laying there 38 years hoping for a healing, and Jesus still says, hey, would you like to be healed? Wilt thou be made whole? I think that might be what the King James says or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Why would Jesus ask him, do you want to be made well? Why ask that question? It seems obvious that he does.
But there are many reasons, I think, that Jesus asks him this. And the first is, you know, it outlines for us who are reading this account in John that we have a choice. We today, just like the paralytic man at the pool, we have a choice on whether we want to believe what Jesus is offering us and if we want to choose to be healed. And also, I think, Sean, of the group that's there. You know, this man is not alone at the pool. There are many individuals there who are all looking to be healed. And Jesus selected this gentleman to talk to and ask him if he wanted to be healed.
Right.
And ultimately, he was healed. And so Jesus saw something in him. He knew that this man would accept this and he would choose to be healed. But, you know, I think it goes a little bit deeper than just the physical healing, because what I really, really take away from this story is the fact that this man received forgiveness from Jesus. And so, you know, throughout Scripture, when Jesus heals people, it's because they had the faith in his ability to heal them. And then they believe in Jesus. So they first have that faith that he will heal them physically. And then they believe in these other things, these intangible things like forgiveness. We can't see that. We can't see someone stand up and walk off their forgiveness. But we saw this lame man stand up and physically
walk.
Well,
you said...